blessed to have your children. We have a really great class, and everyone has been respectful and learning a lot about the foundation to be good role models and good students. And I'm very, very proud of this class. We're very, very proud. We're really getting established here. We were a new school, and now we're getting really working out all the kinks. It's been a great year. If your child is a little nervous, it's okay. They might come and join if they're with you in your lap. And if not, that's okay. They can sing the songs with you. We're going to start our songs. You guys remember? You got to get your hands up. Are you ready?
Ready.
There was Dasher and Dancer, Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw him, you would need to say it close. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him.
Yay! Yay!
job.